have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
Double your production immediately. These weapons are vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not in the assembly line will patrol the area. It is imperative our presence remain undetected. Now get back to work.
You're gonna shoot them. Let's just get this over with.
Check out this old assembly line.
The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
It's busted.
We can't get in.
If we stop the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable.
Hey, can you move? though your cake is in my hand. No. You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
But that's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
You and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Thank you.
ready to avoid catastrophic overflow.
Lava pumps could be just what I need. I'm shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Titan wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Thank you.
position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. I don't have time for this. Find us a ride.
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you.
Attention over there! Get in here!
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna...
Head towards that shuttle! Get us to higher ground! What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. Have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Tower is in! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Shoot it down! Once you stop that ship, we're losing fuel cells! Our fleet needs this to ban a gas!
Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot!
Pilot 1-2, we cannot fire our cannons until fueling complete.